This is not an expensive marriage to bait on.